showing off for us, right?
Yeah.
We hit with Pete again, and he rolls right in.
Or if he finds one of those barbed wire fences. Well,
I guess that's the thrill ride, right? You're willing to hurt yourself.
He's obviously getting bored just doing the normal thing, right?